That's a heck of a view across that dam.
Video of the guy taking a picture.